Firstly, wash the glutinous rice and soak it for 6 hours. After 6 hours, steam it until it cooks.
After it cook, move it to another container and let it cool. Fermentation is the incomplete breakdown of glucose in limited or no oxygen condition.
The presence of amylolytic and alcohol-producing yeast appeared to be necessary for producing good tapai. The process is carried out by a mixture of yeast molds and probably bacteria. Yeast involved in the fermentation process produce alcohol, which improves the aroma of the product. The sweet taste on the tapai occurred due to the change of carbohydrates into glucose as a simpler carbohydrates, while the sour taste is because of the acid in the fermentation process, so fermentation process will increase alcohol levels and total acid content. How does it taste?
It's good. It's sweet too.